your body is a complex machine filled with a lot of intricacies and mysteries that most men don't even know about themselves. Everything from your womb raider, this awkward ass bump in your throat called the Adam's apple, or even that your body produces estrogen. That's right, estrogen, the hormone within females. There's a lot of mysteries within the male body, and today I'm gonna uncover 8 of them that you probably didn't know about yourself. Let's hop in. Let's start with the one that you probably clicked this video for, this bump. What the hell is an Adam's apple anyway? Well, have you ever noticed that your Adam's apple is most of the time larger and more prominent than other females? This is because during puberty, that bony cartilage around the larynx tends to push outwards and you get this protruding bump. So don't fret about this bump too much, because it just means that you're a man, you went through puberty, and chances are you got a nice deep voice. Number 2, your womb raider. That King Kong down there. Yeah, that sucker can grow anywhere from 3 to 4 inches when it's fully erected, if you're a healthy male. This is why I enforce so much proper nutrients and a good workout schedule. Your workout and just being healthy influences so many aspects of your body that you have no idea. This being one of them that you've probably never thought about, which is crazy, because so many guys worry about their size, worrying if it's big enough or not, but they don't know what actually affects it. This is also why manscaping is so important. Think about it. If you've never manscaped and you got this 4-inch long bush of pubic hair, and the average erected penis size is about 5.25 inches. I know for a fact you guys are gonna go measure right now, see if you're above average.
What are you doing?
Now that you're done measuring your junk to see if you're above average, now do you understand why manscaping is so important? If your bush is that long, it'll literally look like you only got 1.5 inches protruding outwards, and it's gonna make you look tiny. This is why I love our sponsor, Manscaped. The way that I personally like to do it is with my lawnmower 2.0. They engineered this trimmer to be ergonomically designed to fit perfectly in the hand. It's small and compact enough to be able to go through all that dense and twisted terrain that's kind of confusing down there. This trimmer literally loves your boys. Like, it was made for your packet. It's also waterproof and rechargeable, meaning you don't have to worry about cables, and you can kill 2 birds with 1 stone and do the whole thing in the bathroom as you shower. The great thing about this trimmer is that it's also a ceramic blade trimmer. These are personally my favorite type of trimmers. Are quieter, they're more efficient, and they're sharper, so it's much easier to trim down there. There's no tugging or pulling like your traditional stainless steel. They made it nick proof, meaning you don't have to worry about nicking yourself. Even if you don't use a clip guard, it won't catch any of your loose skin from your balls or your penis, so you can rest assured that you're not gonna have any sort of bloody mess. They have a special package called the Perfect Package 2.0. If you're just starting out in manscaped, this is the manscaping package you need to pick up. It comes with a body wash, a crop preserver, which is a pH balanced moisturizer to keep that area down there cool, refreshed, and chafe free. It also comes with a pH balanced sprayer that you can carry around to refresh that area during the day. It comes with a razor. It even comes with a free dop kit, a leather dop kit that costs $40 on the site. But just because you're part of the family, you're part of this TMF gang, and they want you to be a well manscaped dude, they're gonna give it to you completely free on top of 20% off this perfect package. And remember, this package also includes this amazing ceramic trimmer that I was talking about. So if you guys want to check out Manscaped, go ahead and click the link down below. You're gonna get free shipping, 20% off, and a $40 bag completely free. Number 3, men have estrogen. You heard me right, estrogen, the female hormone. Just like testosterone is the male hormone, we produce some of the female estrogen. For the most part, in men, it's at very slight levels. However, once you start overproducing them, it could cause certain discomforts in your body. Some of them are super weird, such as man boobs or gynecomastia, where literally tissue will start growing in your chest and you'll start getting actual man boobs that you can't just sweat them off like the rest of your body fat. You could also suffer from erectile dysfunction and infertility once estrogen levels start creeping up. And these sort of imbalances only usually happen if you're super unhealthy and are eating a lot and morbidly obese, or if you have some sort of substance abuse problem. But yes, boys, your body can't produce estrogen. Number 4, we have thicker skin. According to a science study, we have about 25% thicker skin than women. It also tends to age at a slower rate than it does for women. Taking care of your skin, adding your facial moisturizer, your facial cleanser, it's important. Imagine just how beautiful and perfect your skin would look if you took care of it, plus that competitive advantage. Number five, male pattern baldness doesn't just come from the mom's side. You've probably heard this myth before that the male pattern baldness just comes from the woman. And while this is partly true, since the gene for baldness tends to be carried in the X chromosome, men with fathers who are balding tend to have also a higher chance of balding themselves, even if the mom doesn't have any balding in her gene. This is something called androgenic alopecia, and you can start experiencing symptoms of this as early as your early 20s. Number six, the shape of your womb raider is very specific. Your penis isn't only designed to be able to deliver the goods as efficient and as deep as possible to be able to procreate. It's also designed to be able to displace any competition. I know this sounds gross, but again, this is something that most men don't even know about their own bodies. But again, if your girl is that loose, personally, I wouldn't even be competing. Number seven, men tend to just use one side of their brain. We tend to use the left side of our brain hemisphere, which is the one responsible for rational thinking and logic, whereas women tend to use both sides when they're problem solving, and this is why they're much better at multitasking than men. But don't look at this as a negative, instead as a positive, because we as men are great at focusing at one single task at hand, at one problem, and then insatiably dive ourselves into that problem and become relentless until that problem is solved. This is why a lot of innovation were created by men, because men have that ability to just zero in on one thing, on one problem, and work at it until they figure out a solution. That's in you. Finally, number eight, quick little fun fact, your sex pistol, yeah, that can shoot its shot even when you're 80. There are some men that are still well and fertile. If you maintain yourself healthy throughout your life, that you could still be fertile well into your 70s. And that's basically it for this week's video, guys. Those are 8 things that you probably didn't know about your own body. If you guys liked this video and found it informative, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to share this video. Boys, we need to share more knowledge, expand the knowledge of most men that they don't know what they can do with their own bodies. Go ahead and share it down below and help your boys out. That's it from me in this week's video. See you next time.